Welcome. In this video, we explore the paid plans in Medit Apps. Some apps in Medit Apps require payment. In the app box, paid apps are marked with a dollar icon. The app may be paid, but installation and design trials are free. So, anyone can freely use the app up until extracting a design file. To extract a design file in paid apps, choose one of two payment options. Option 1, subscription. With a subscription, you can extract unlimited design files during the subscription period. Pay with an admin account at the design extraction stage. After payment, the app closes, and the file is extracted with the subscription. You are free to unsubscribe at any time. Both admin and member accounts can export files once the subscription starts. Option 2, one-time payment. This option allows you to pay once to extract a single design file. Let's try the one-time payment in the Medit Clinic CAD app. Once the design is completed, enter the project name and save it. A project refers to the workspace you just designed. Once saved, proceed with payment to extract the design file. After payment, the app closes, and the file is extracted. Payment is valid only for the file from this project. Therefore, designing the same tooth in a new project still requires payment. Even within the same project, designing a different tooth or a different prosthesis for the same tooth is considered new and requires payment. Design is available on member accounts, but only admin accounts can pay and extract. As one-time payments are required multiple times, we recommend the subscription plan for a more seamless workflow. Some paid apps provide additional benefits based on scanner ownership. Search for paid plans in the Medit Help Center to check applicable scanner models and pricing policies. In My Info, go to My Scanner to check the scanner registration status. To receive benefits, your clinic or lab account must have at least one registered scanner. If the scanner's registration status changes, benefits may be discontinued. When the scanner is registered to another clinic or lab account, benefits stop as you're no longer considered to own one. For more information on paid plans in Medit Apps, visit the Medit Help Center. This is the end of our guide on Medit Apps paid plans.